Good morning, ready to kill Monday, and got all my stuff ready. My gym bag, my water. This is gonna be difficult. But yeah, ready to kick some butt. Yeah, know how to satisfy, keeping the tempo right without you. Yeah, pictures in my mind on replay. I'm gonna touch the pain away. I know how to scream my own name, scream my name. I love me, I love myself, no, I don't need any. So just to give you a bit of an idea of just how Monday's got me. Today's the 26th of March, which means today's Air Max Day. I don't know how to put this. I forgot. And I'm on my way to work in a pair of All-Stars. It's probably the first Air Max Day I haven't celebrated in like four years, I think. Nice and slow, feeling good on my own without you. Yeah, got me speaking in tongues. The beautiful it comes without you. Yeah. Good morning, so today is Wednesday. So basically what's going on right now is I am about to head to work, almost through the week. Today I'm hanging out with Noshad. He's gonna school me on how to save, because I really seem to suck at saving, because he's really good at saving, and I really suck. I would just talk about something that happened this week that's been crazy. Off-White VaporMax is actually releasing a shelflife this week, Saturday. Kind of lost my mind when I saw the release. So I'm gonna probably go there this week, Saturday. I'm very excited. Good morning, today is Good Friday. We're officially into the long weekend. And what's the problem?
You gave me bone boy.
Come, let's look at the food. Because it's my favorite thing to do. Yeah. When I get chills at night, I feel it deep inside without you. Yeah. So we're doing a Freedom Day lunch today.
And me. And the angry guy. My own name, scream my
name. Good morning, so I am officially on my way to the sneaker release for the Off-White VaporMaxes. I just, like, my alarm went off this morning and I really looked at it and I was like, do I really want these shoes? And the answer, to be very honest with you, is yes, I really do want these shoes. I'm gonna be hanging out with Noshad today. I really genuinely wanted to show him, because nobody believes me when I tell them sneaker culture is crazy. I take it nice and slow, feeling good on my own without you. Yeah, got me speaking in tongues, the beautiful it comes without you. Yeah, I'm gonna put my. So we just finished our first release, I guess. What did you think of it?
Yeah, there's a lot of crazy people out there. But yeah, that's quite interesting. I haven't seen so much love for shoes in my life. She was kind of disappointed.
Yeah, I didn't get a pair.
Yeah, it's my job now to deal with this. That's the problem.
So what's going on?
You want me to repeat the lesson without?
Yeah, really.
No. No.
Yeah.
I know how to scream my own name, scream my name.
So we lost our stuff and we decided to do a makeshift. Me and this guy.